Exactly. Probably those days, in the back then, during our parents' time, the major profession for women were maybe nursing and teaching. But things have changed, as we all agree. Things have really changed. I remember my uncle then, he wanted his wife to become a nurse. This is politics to himself. Why? Because he said he wanted, when he's old, he wants someone to be able to take care of him at his old age. But now I think people have different